which is why we came out with the Peak. Hey everybody, it's Fred with Arc Audio. Welcome to the Castle Air Force Base and Museum out in Atwater, California. We've been invited out here to check out a bunch of really cool planes, and we got a few surprises in store for you. Check it out. So how long has this museum been around? I mean, when did they start collecting the planes and getting things put together out here for people to come see?
In 1981, the base commander decided he wanted to have a museum here on base. And they started collecting some aircraft. And actually, the Air Force was preparing them themselves. So sometimes you'll see some very old paint jobs on these because they did it ad hoc. And they started off with 6 or 8 aircraft. Around 1992, 93, right before the base closure, they started the Castle Air Museum Foundation and handed it over to civilians to operate.
It's amazing to see all this, though. It's just to be able to see all these planes over the history of it, everything from what we see with the movies to just, you know, honestly, U.S. history as a whole. And you know what, to be honest with you, this is all really, really, really cool. But we were also told you had something else out here. A certain black plane that still holds, if I understand, one of the high-speed records for the fastest coast-to-coast flight.
We do. We have the SR-71 black plane.
The SR-71 Blackbird, still to this day, is the fastest supersonic jet that's ever been built. Even after 60 years, nothing has come across the top of that speed spectrum. The highest altitude, the fastest speeds, and able to do it for hours on end. It was originally built for the US Air Force solely because of their need after seeing what the CIA did with the A-12, but it was out of a need of technology. And this need of technology always drives engineers to go one step farther, and that's where we come in. You know, the SR-71 is a testament to innovation, engineering, and design. And even after 60 years, it still leads the pack in aviation. And for us, we led that pack with innovation when it came with our PS850 amplifier. But you, our customers and our dealers, put us to the challenge to give you more power and more channels. And that's why we're here today, because we're here to announce the release of the Blackbird amplifier. The Blackbird gives you the same format chassis with more power, over 1,000 watts in this single chassis, as well as more channels of RCA output, all dedicated on DSP controls. More power, more control, more flexibility, and it's what you've asked for, America. This is what we've got.